Ashley Foudy and her mom who discovered Rusty and Adams Morgan after he went missing from the National Zoo.
We're coming back from lunch and saw an unusual looking animal come out of some bushes and kind of walk down the sidewalk, and then he crossed the street here. And it was at that point that we got a really good view of him and were able to recognize that he was a red panda.
Here comes Rusty.